Hello again, everybody. Bob White, your go-to guy in real estate here in Northport, Florida. Today, let's take a look at some model home interiors offered in Northport and the surrounding areas, which may give you some ideas for your future home. You can see that the typical theme is open space, a large kitchen with plenty of counter and cabinet space, and a good-sized primary bedroom and bathroom. The building boom is incredible right now and is taking a year or more to complete a home. This is because it takes 5 to 7 months to get a permit, with the surveyors, engineers, and health departments taking numerous weeks to months to start and complete their part of the job. The building boom is so incredible that many of the builders will only allow X amount of homes to be sold per week or month. This is primarily due to building costs rising so substantially in recent times, and they are unsure as to what the house will cost them when done in a year or so. There are a fair amount of builders to choose from in the area, and they offer different scenarios. Some builders only build spec homes and offer no options except for some color choices. Some builders prefer to build on their own lot, but will build on yours also. Some offer spec homes and will build from their plans they offer or custom as well. And some just build custom homes or from their existing plans. Some builders are end loan builders, which means that there is no construction loan and they use their own money to build the house with a small deposit from the buyer and cash or an end loan when complete. Others, you will need to apply for a construction loan and ultimately an end loan unless paying cash. If you need help sorting out the builders, showing you the homes and benefits of each, I can help. I have built my own home and represented many home builders over the years. If you need assistance finding a home site, I can also assist there. You will get updates on the progress of your home from me, along with pictures at the critical stages of the construction. Thank you again for stopping by, and I hope you'll enjoy the rest of the video.